Hello, everybody, and welcome to Coffeepot Let's Brews fucking Minecraft.
From the streets of Sombonalm.
Wherever that is. Somewhere in Greece, I guess.
So this might not end up being as long as a series as we are going for, because we're going in hardcore. So when one of us dies, they quit.
Sweet.
And we're going to set it to hard.
Are we
going to
do that thing where we don't talk? That probably wouldn't work for us.
Probably not. Not unless it was like a really tense game. Anyway, your lead. You have to set the game up.
Play game.
Go ahead. No, destroy new world and start a new one. That's just a test world.
Yeah. Dirtpopolis.
Create.
But you said destroy. But
well, yeah.
Anyway, create new world.
Survival. Difficulty hard.
More options.
Just put the seed as coffee pot. See what the fuck we get. I am Trent. I am Trent's coffee pot.
I am Trent's coffee pot.
Anyway.
I am Trent's coffee pot. World size. Large. Generate structures. Yeah,
we always want structures.
No bonus chest. No super flat world. Trust players.
Well, we're not going online.
That's fine. Fire spread. TT explodes. Yes. Game options. PvP.
We might want to turn that off, because I have a feeling that'll fuck us hard.
Yeah. And I think everything else is fine.
Yeah, because we're going to have a hard enough time with just the mobs alone.
And name doesn't matter.
Create new world. Alright.
Always assume rumors are false, rather than assuming they're true.
I like how they're actually putting tips for real life in now, too.
Yeah.
And I am a thing. I'm bottom screen. Trent is top screen.
I don't see you. Where are you? Oh, there's your health bar.
Oh, there you are.
Hey!
Alright, I'm gonna get started on keeping us a place safe.
I'm gonna punch trees. You want to go ahead and do some foundation work?
That's what I'm thinking.
Clear some land.
I like this spot right next to the pond. Oh my god, tips.
Yeah, that's going to be a thing.
Hence, fuck that view bobbing.
What's view bobbing?
It's what makes your head bob up and down when you're walking.
I'm alright with it.
I've never been a fan. Anyway, you need to be getting some wood, because this is going to get fucking crazy.
Alright, alright. Vertical split screen.
No.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah, that would,
No.
Death messages. What's that?
That lets me know when you die.
I think we'll be apparent when that happens, but yeah. We'll go ahead and leave that on. So we know how we died.
Okay.
Punch some more wood.
Found a spot here. I'll start cutting down some trees, too. Punching trees! This is probably like the...
We are hardcore...
God.
Now if you'll let me finish my joke. We are hardcore lumberjacks.
But yeah, this is kind of like the most boring part of the video. Oh, hey, Drawn to Death installed.
Yay.
Spoiler for later. We don't have no fucking clue what that game is. I hope to God there's co-op.
It just popped up in my notifications one day, and I'm like, sure, why not? Alright, I think I got enough for now.
Okay. The spot right here is where I picked for,
I got a flower. How pretty. Ox dye daisy. Eh. Get that shit out of here. Is that a tree?
I don't know, but I figured right about here should be what we're going to do it.
Yeah, pulling up weeds.
I don't care about pulling up weeds. We got to build something before night. And it's already noon.
Cool your beans. All right.
There.
Oop. 2, 3. All right, things are coming along nicely.
And I'm out of wood.
Me too. How big are we making this thing?
Well, we're gonna have to survive, so we're gonna have to make it at least decently big. We should probably make an axe to make this speed up.
I need a crafting table. There you are. Where is it?
What are you doing?
Oh, there it is. Making a roof.
I don't know why you're going so fancy right now.
I'm not.
What even are you?
I am a human. What are you?
Wondering what the fuck you're doing.
You shall see. Because whenever it starts raining and we don't have a slanted roof...
Trent, we're in hardcore mode on hard. We need a roof or a spider will kill us. I do not care how fancy it looks. Yeah, you say that until a spider jumps in.
Either way, I'm going ahead and making the roof.
Well, just hurry.
Fine. Because I need more wood anyway. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. Well, we're still on the first day, so we should be good for now.
Oh yeah, we should be able to survive fine the first night. But I'm worried about when we have to start foraging for food and shit. Speaking of which, hi, Mr. Cow.
Edgar, no. Why have you come? Oh, a wolf. And he killed a sheep. Good boy. But you won't kill the chicken, so I'll go ahead and do that.
Did the sheep drop any cloth?
Yes.
Good.
And some lamb chops. Or mutton.
Lamb chops play along.
Oh. You got another one. And another one. Sweet. Got enough for a bed. And another, shit. I'm just finding remains.
So like, many dead lambs. Like so many beds.
All he ate was the bones. He left everything else.
I should easily be able to finish the wall now. I'm wearing a kilt. I'm a Scottish Steve.
Hey.
The fuck, pig?
He's an adventurous sort. Should have made me an axe.
Yeah, they kind of help a lot.
Oh well, my fists are just as good. You'd think by punching down entire trees you'd be tough enough to beat the living shit out of just about anything.
Hajime no Ippo! Okay, I'm gonna go inside and make a door.
That'd be nice. You know, have a way to get in. Come on.
What menu is doors under? Oh, it's like right the fuck in front of me and I'm an idiot.
So the pig just move in?
I guess so. Fuck it.
All right.
It's getting evening, so don't...
I know.
We need to hurry on that ceiling.
I'm getting there.
I could have just built you a ladder.
Shit. My inventory is... You... here. Alright.
Do you want me to just start putting blocks in the middle?
Yeah, I'm just making a frame. Shit. Come on. Alright. If I do this, I won't fall. Shit! Fucked it up.
I don't know the... I'm still trying to figure out the buttons. Last time I played, this was on PC.
Shit. Fucking get up.
If anything, you can just get inside and I'll temporarily seal it up and we'll finish it in the morning.
I got my rhythm. Shit! I lost my rhythm. I put the stairs upside down.
What a terrible night to have a curse.
Going in random things.
That's fine, we'll fix it later. Come on.
I need a way in.
I built a door, you...
Daft ignoramus.
There. Shit. Well, we're safe.
It's dark.
I'm guessing... Well, shit, do you have any stone? I'll build you a way back up.
I can't see shit. I won't even be able to tell if there's coal.
We don't need coal. I just need basically a stove.
So, oh, yeah.
Because I can make it now.
We can make charcoal from wood. I need some sticks. All right. forgot about the map. All right, we are here. Wherever the hell here is. It looks like a water... A lot of water near us.
That's our lake.
Yeah. Huh. It has how much attack damage these do now.
Yeah. Here, come here. Let me just build you literally a mine entrance right here. Because I'm going to...
Fine, you fill that up.
Well, no, because I'm going to put a floor down next.
Here you don't want to sleep on the flowers and the weeds with
just
the pig.
Go down a few and start digging out, and I'll drop the ladder out in a moment.
I have hit stone.
Cool.
It is so dark.
Well, as soon as I can get a stone furnace up, we'll have light.
Alright, I think I got enough.
Okay. Let me,
Hi.
Oh, I've been punching.
I see the ladder. It's forming. Ow.
Sorry.
Right there. Ah, I saw inside your head for a moment.
There we go.
Excellent. Alright.
We have a mine entrance now.
And... Move it, pig.
Furnace, good.
Throw this in here.
Here, let me.
Stone. Where's my stone? Aha! Let there be light.
Why are you cooking stone?
I don't know.
That does not make charcoal.
I don't know.
You have to cook wood to make charcoal.
Shut up, man. I was...
Shit, we gotta cook logs to make charcoal. Shit.
I don't have any, do I? Got some dirt. So, no. No, I don't. BRB.
Do be careful.
I have a sword. I can't see shit, though.
Oh, you're down there. Okay. Shit, there's already a spider out there. I like how we just got a pig bro now. Hi, pig bro.
We need to give him a name. Oh, my eyes were adjusting to the dark.
And then I opened the menu.
Yeah.
Sorry, I needed some food. But while you go down there and,
Is that coal?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god, we can build a torch.
Huzzah.
Even one torch will make things better.
Now then. I was about to put the coal as fuel for the furnace.
I would really, really have been sad. First thing we need to do is at least light the bedroom. Or the main room. Or the living room. Or whatever the fuck we're gonna call it.
And... Boom. Boom. Aha. Oh, now okay. Let there be light.
At least we can see now.
Get rid of it. Well, that didn't sound ominous. I'm gonna take one of these so I can see underground.
Go ahead.
Farewell. Ah. Now, this is content.
Now they can actually see what we're doing.
All right, got some more coal. I'm just an old lump of coal, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday.
My God, man.
Isn't that proven to be false? Coal doesn't turn into diamonds or something.
I'd have to look that up.
There's a ton of coal. We are set. For life.
I had to trim the carpet.
Was it that spring cleaning?
When I get some more wood, I'll put a floor down.
That gonna be our version of vacuuming? There is a good bunch of coal. It's still going.
Disassemble furnace. Disassemble furnace.
You a feather shark. Up there. What was I trying to grab? Right.
You're kidding me.
What?
It broke the furnace.
What'd you do?
I tried to pick it up to move it, and it literally...
What did you use to pick it up?
I guess my fist.
Yeah, that's gonna break it.
Well, holy shit, didn't know that.
You have to use a pickaxe.
Well, you got plenty of stone.
It's like if I tried to punch coal. Is it gonna give me coal? No.
Actually, it should.
Well, it doesn't.
If your hand was hard enough to break it. Well, you got plenty of stone. I'm not worried. Oh, it's daytime.
Shit.
Oh, shit! Spider!
I'm on my way. I have the sword.
Like, right outside the door. I just opened it and he was waiting for me. No... Just go, dude. It's right there to your right, left. Yeah.
Right, left, right. There it is. Surprise, motherfucker. Ow.
Sunrise, motherfucker! And that actually makes sense in this context.
All right, this spider is fine.
Yeah, that one just like, I walked out the door, it was there. And just...
As long as you don't go under the shade with it, it won't attack you. It prefers dark places. Cow. Yeah, I got a ton of food. I should probably cook this.
Yeah, because you're getting kind of hungry. You'll probably want it later.
Go. Oh, yeah. Here, chicken. Come on, chicken. That's it.
You're gonna. We're gonna.
Who's a good chicken?
We're gonna have an underground thing, are we?
Eh, if we want eggs. Who's a good chicken? Follow the seeds, Mr. Chicken. Chicken. Hey. What the fuck are you doing? Come on. Yes. Walk with me. And. Hey,
dude, how about we just build and let's wait till we get a good underground setup going. We'll make it part of the mine.
Fucking whatever. Alright.
This is
gonna make us a chest.
Yeah, that's what I was getting wood for.
And speaking of, I'll go ahead and make us another furnace.
Don't leave the door open, you'll let the pig out.
Pig's fine. Yeah, I got some food. Leather. Food. Spider eye. Some trees. Wool. About 4 pieces of wool. Enough for a bed. Got a feather. Yeah, didn't mean to do that. K. keep pressing the wrong button.
Oh, hey, mushrooms.
Get them shrooms.
Big fucking mushrooms, man.
Mushroom biome.
I don't know if it is a mushroom biome.
Do they look like they belong in a Nintendo World scene?
Hey, horse.
Oh, you found a horse.
See? Mushrooms.
Oh, yeah. Those are giant mushrooms. Probably not a mushroom biome, but...
Well, I didn't think it was a biome. I just knew there was mushrooms.
Oh, my leg.
Did you ever slap a cow to death with a slab of pork chop? I can imagine it sounds like very weird.
Sneak up on the horse. I will ride this horse. You won't let me.
I think you have to have a proper thing.
Aha! Hey. You need a proper thing. Come on. Work with me, steed.
I think you gotta keep facing the way it's facing or something like that.
I will tame you. Alright, you're climbing up a tree to try and avoid me. Aha! This horse is now mine. We've become one. Brothers with a common goal. Chillin'.
You got any cobble?
How do I get off this horse? How do I get off the horse? Oh, horse inventory. Cool. Give me a minute.
You've done a bit of a thing here, sir.
I absolutely have. I did it. Okay. I figured it out. I have to crouch. Ooh, I found an apple. I'm gonna eat it. I did. I'll get some health back. What do you need?
Cobblestone. Well, all right then.
Into the abyss. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna look at something. How do I make a saddle?
I think you need leather.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the menu for it. Sources of light. Bucket. Bowl. No. Fishing pole. Bow and arrow. Shears. Transportation. Glass, dyes.
What are you trying to figure out?
Where the saddles are.
Saddles would be under tools.
No, it's not. It's not there.
Fishing rod?
You want a carrot on a stick? If you put a saddle on a pig. Can you not make saddles?
Probably gotta find them then.
Shiza. Oh!
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I work all night and I eat all day. Technically, that's true in Minecraft.
Alright, dropping off a ton of coal, and take half. I got about 14 torches in the chest. There, perfect. Back underground I go. Gonna go ahead and make a stone pick before I go any further.
Collect wood.
Boom. Yeah.
Getting an upgrade.
Booyah!
Yay! God, we're gonna get wrecked. It's gonna be such a slow series, too, until we start really getting wrecked.
I'm going to look for trouble. As in,
Trouble's gonna be when we have to go to the Nether.
Oh. Gravel. Punching dirt. How exciting is this? The answer is very. It's very exciting.
Thank you, Mr. Wolf.
It keeps getting so dirt so quick.
I'm just cutting down all the trees.
Ah, what's this?
But that looks like dirt.
It's not.
It is.
No.
I was just. No.
There it is. Granite.
It's basically just dirt.
No. If I punch it, it won't break as easily. I also won't get the granite. Yeah.
Well, we'll find a use for it.
It exists, so it must be useful somehow. In some way, to this world. It's like everything except gold.
Nope. It's becoming nighttime.
I'm good.
Oh. No, you are. You're underground.
Yeah,
what you just found a you what found I a just natural said, cave.
Ignore what I just said.
Is that a ravine?
Possibly.
Lay a torch. You found a ravine.
Well. Ow!
You might want to run, shot. Son.
Bitch. Oh. Ugh, white man can't jump. Ugh. Well. Shit. Fucking thinks I'm gonna run.
I would prefer if you didn't die.
I'm not gonna die.
I would prefer it if you didn't die.
Yeah!
Well, great.
Can I still talk?
Might as well. Because we literally are just fuck it next time on goddamn Coffee Pot.
Can I come back on the next day?
We might as well. It's only two of us. God damn it, Trent.
I wanted to kill it.
Anyway. We'll see you guys next time. I already know who's going to be the Gavin.